claims, "It's not fair. Why do women have their beauty hidden from the world?" I reply, "Do you think the world is worth it to show your God-given beauty? For the true worth of a woman lies not in the eyes of the world, but in the depths of her heart, in her strength, her intellect, and her unwavering faith. Her beauty is a sacred gift, reserved for those who see beyond the superficial, who recognize the radiance that shines from within.